We are at downtown Inverness for their monthly cruise. Pontiac Motor. Nice car. '92 Hemi.
To look at them, I couldn't.
Baccaruda. Nice Monte Carlo. I almost owned one of these once. And a nice Chevelle. There's Davies Buick. '32 Buick. Dodge. $10,500 for sale. It's Elma's car. Boy, that's nice. How you doing, Stan?
I'm doing great, Bill. How are you?
All right. Hey Dickie, here's a clone of your car.
Good evening, everyone. It is Friday Night Thunder here. I'm going to play a lot of blues and some rock for you.
Don't you mind the hat at all?
Strange, huh? Geez, who owns this thing? How you doing?
Just sat down?
We're by your car, but you guys weren't down there.
Yeah, we were down the other. How you doing, Raj?
That's a nice boat.
Oh, yeah. Russ's car. You look good in that stand.
427 with dual quads.
This T-Bird. Wow.
Yeah, we're passing.
You like that, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Cut out like that? I love these. That's okay. Nice Packard. Some big meats under that. Boy, it's a big crowd tonight. Must be spring fever.
We have that kind of station wagon in the green.
Oh, yeah?
Did you really?
We have that ugly green.
Willie's pickup. It's a high dollar car. Big bucks.
Thanks.
It's either a 409 or a 348. I can't tell.
They have Benz's back then?
Yeah.